I'm gonna die and a dog is gonna kill me. Hey, I always surprise myself. The pictures you take in the game is what your loading screens are. And then every time I get surprised, I'm like, what? That's me! Yeah, I love it. What's going on here, guys? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, it's cool. I've got a lot of pretty cool pictures on here. And it always gets me. Jesus Christ. Why aren't my turrets doing anything? Ask Daddy, please. The only unfortunate thing is, it is a pretty conspicuous spot, so lots of people just kind of... Not completely. I am halfway on the rope. Where are you? Oh, jeez. Sometimes I get on servers that don't have, like, hardly any other people in them. Be friends with this guy. I look rainbows, definitely. Aw, they already have a team. Aw. Oh, yay! Oh, man! I got a team member! I don't know where you are, but thank you. Nice. Nobody has mics in this freaking game, though. Like, you can't even lock your doors? That sucks. I'll gather the crap out of that log. It's always wood. That's the rarest commodity. I know. That's the thing. There's trees everywhere. I mean, when you change servers, everything goes back kind of the way it was before you messed it up. But I think it should be allowed. I think, there's not enough wood. You just change servers. Everything you have goes with you, your whole camp and everything. Just stays where it's supposed to be. It tricked me. Tricked the hell out of me. Kick your butt. No. It's like a, yeah, it's a ghoul, but like before they get really bad. Yeah, they're like halfway feral, basically. I don't understand the song at all. What's up, dude? I'm here in your party deal. I swear to God, if you invited me to party chat and you don't even have a mic, sucks for you, bruh. Cause I'm not checking the chat. No, I tried, and then maybe you switched servers when I got on, but you're the only friend I had on, so yeah, I'll join. I'll just go to your server. I'm not really doing anything particular right now. What just happened? We are in the same game, I think. I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're actually on. Yeah, we're on the same team, I think. Yeah, we are. We are literally on the same team right now. Wait, you left the team. Oh. Oh, well, I will join you as soon as I'm done with this objective here, but I'm like right there, so I'll find you on the map, but for some reason you're not showing up as on my team. I can't add you as a, it's probably just a glitch or something, but yeah, you've been on my team since I got on. I'm sort of in the middle, like a little bit from the Overseer's camp. I'm doing the T fuse thing, something. But I will, I'll help you with the munitions factory right after I'm done with this. Well, I'll try. I would just go, but I'm like right here, so it'd be kind of silly to not. Yeah. Ah, oh, jeez, I'm going in a cave. What is going on here? Okay, I guess I just searched the cave. I thought this was gonna be real fast, but I was wrong. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna make it to the munitions. Dude. Yeah, well, you're on my friends list, but you joined my team when I invited you. And then as soon as I tried to go back to the social menu, suddenly, it wouldn't work. Hi, baby. Woo! My arm was not right there. Okay. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Yeah, that's probably like most of my friends have been added because of, being connected through the Facebook deal. Oh yeah. Oh my god, there's a garden gnome shrine. That's kind of weird. If I had to guess, I would imagine I'm probably going to die in here. Oh, nice. Yeah, there's someone else. Have like eight people in a party, too. We don't even have to be on the same server or anything. Oh my god, I really wish this thing would give me some more specifics with the. There's so much junk in here. Like, am I supposed to just fucking guess where this is gonna be? Oh, requires key, are you kidding me? This is not what I signed up for. Maybe it is, I don't know. I did pre-order the game, so I guess I did. Found the key. fuse. Alright, I'm just gonna fast travel to you guys because I don't know what this wants for me. I think it's glitching out. I made my camp right next to the overseer's camp. And a lot of people seem to enjoy all of my workbenches, so that's cool. Okay, I fast traveled to you. You're probably a ways away, though, from where you were when I fast traveled. I am next to some sort of